When AI is becoming increasingly popular in the education sector, and the market for AI-powered education technology tools is expected to continue growing at a rapid pace in the upcoming year. In today's fast-paced world, conducting assessment and preparing the question bank for online exam or even a pen and paper-based exam can be a cumbersome task. It involves a lot of activities, starting with the subject matter expert. Subject matter expert is a person who need to compile the question bank associated. So, subject matter expert need to define hierarchy and based on difficulty level. Objective as well as descriptive examination paper can be compiled. But with the help of AI tools, now it is possible to automate, completely automate question bank management for your assessment process. AI tool can help you automatically generate questions for any subject, any topic, or as per your difficulty level. So AI tool will take into consideration various input parameters like name of the subject, name of the topic associated with it, then difficulty level of the question, target associated with the question bank, and how exactly you are going to select the questions, question bank, and what should be included in it, such as target age group of the candidate who are going to attend the exam. Apart from that, what is your goal associated with question bank and its test? So all those input can be provided to the AI tool. So if you take an example, if you want to conduct an academic exam for management students with a syllabus associated with, say, accounting, and it should include, say, 25 multiple choice based questions, then that should be completed in 30 minutes of time. So if you provide such input to that AI question bank generation tool, that tool will provide you automatically generated question paper for the subject accounting related to management students. So using Eklavvya AI tool, you can easily generate online questions quite easily. So here are some of the key steps associated with it, automated question bank generation. First step is defining the subject and topic. So before using AI tool to generate question bank, you need to define subject and topic associated with the exam. This will help AI tool to understand the context associated with the questions it need to generate. Next thing is you need to define the difficulty level associated with the questions. So if you want to generate advanced question paper for the advanced students who are not beginners, then definitely you can provide, ask the AI tool to generate difficult questions associated with a particular examination process. And if you are generating exam question paper for beginner level students, then you can define difficulty level as easy questions. Next step is you can define the target audience. So when you are going to define question paper, what is your intention or what is your target audience associated with this examination process? Whether you are conducting exam for recruitment process, whether you are conducting it for academic purpose, or if you are conducting it for the entrance exam, or if you want to target school children for the Olympiad kind of exam, then you can provide such target audience input to the AI tool, which will help AI tool to properly generate questions as per your target audience. For AI tool, you can also specify format of the question, what sort of format you want to generate, whether you want to generate multiple choice questions, coding related questions, descriptive questions. So you can provide all those input parameters. So once you have defined the subject, topic, difficulty level, your target audience, your intention or goal associated with online exam or pen and paper based exam, AI tool will help you to execute, and it will provide you the intelligent AI question bank associated with your target parameters, and you can very well verify those questions generated by the AI tool, and you can directly take into consideration those questions as an input to your question bank management or question paper generation process. So using AI tool, you can save a lot of time associated with the question bank management or question paper generation process. You do not have to rely on subject matter expert in order to define question bank, but advanced AI tool will definitely help you to generate questions which your subject matter expert can easily verify in a record time. So overall question bank management process or question paper generation process can be easily simplified with the help of advanced AI question paper generation provided by the Eklavvya tool. So if you would like to explore how exactly AI tool works and what are the key advantages associated with it, then you can certainly log into eklavvya.com for free trial of the system, so that you will be able to understand best practices associated with AI question bank management.